Now working a breaking story. Kent Hospital was notified by the Department of Health about two wrong site procedures. A patient in the radiology department had a long-term IV inserted into the wrong arm. In another case, a patient had dye injected into the wrong hip. The health department also discovered several other problems in the hospital's radiology department. Kent Hospital has agreed to correct the problems.